Oh my god.
Come here.
Nova, how you doing, buddy? Oh, she left. Okay, you can heal me. That's good. I'm okay too. I made a pot roast for dinner and had some steamed broccoli and a few glasses of wine and
hoping check in the mail here Monday.
Oh, I hope so. Hopefully you get that money soon. Trying to get money from an insurance company is absolute hell. I remember when I got hurt in my workplace. Oh, yeah. Okay, I'm 1 point over. Let's see. That's 11. Okay, I need 10 to pip. Okay.
Secretary called and the insurance company said it's on its way. It's over $8,000.
Damn, that's a lot of money. Thank you.
pay for my stuff up front and they pay me back.
Oh, damn. You have to get reimbursed.
So it's my own money, they owe me back.
Yeah. Yeah, I work for an insurance company. I actually process reimbursements. It takes fucking forever.
$45,000 worth of medical marijuana free.
Oh, right on. That's awesome. I just had some CBD edibles. I had two drinks and two gummies. Altogether, it was only like 60 grams, but it was on sale. My back was starting to hurt. And I had a couple of those edible gummies and then the CBD, this watermelon kiwi CBD drinks. And I had a nice dinner and just chilling, having a couple glasses of wine, and I'm feeling pretty good. My back's, like, not hurting, so I probably have to go back to physical therapy, and I'm putting it off, but I'm gonna go call my physical therapist tomorrow and probably set up an appointment. Or I could just do the sessions, like, remotely over the phone. Oh, right on. Are you fucking serious? Dick. Oh, go. Okay. friends till the end. Oh my god. Why am I always the obsession? Ugh, asshole. Oh my god, thanks! Thanks for showing the killer where my totem is. Fuck! Okay, so... where are the fucking exits? Okay, here's one. I don't know what the fuck y'all are doing. I swear to God. Yeah. Ugh, fuck off, bitch. Distraction, distraction, chased, escaped. I think I double pip this round. Lightbringer gold, evader. Well, yeah. Yeah, that's fair. Oh, my map. Time to go. Not trying to get sandbagged by the killer again. Or by other survivors, I mean. Yeah, that cost me a pip. Dear Stalker, Infectious, Spies, and Franklins. Yep. Sounds about right. And I lost my fucking map. I think I'll do a couple more. Then I can take a shower and finish up the dishes. And Twitch, Milk2K. It's the same person.
Thank you. Thank you.
He got flashlighted at the end. Chucky is so funny.
Ah! Ugh!